Welcome, bloody idiot. Fuck's sake.
Ride on Monday into a health hotel room. Dr. Nitschke says he took an imported drug that has been tested in a lab in Adelaide. The Australian government has voted to allow Australian